Hi, humans. I'm Sewer People. Welcome back to Skyrim. Shit, I forgot the name of the fucking thing for a second. Last episode, we had the Battle of the Dragon for like an hour. The episode's not going to be an hour long, but it took me a fucking hour. To Keithsburg. We gotta go to the Spirit in the Sky or whatever. Temple. Oh, Force One. It's like, what's not good? That's alright, it saves on doors. Oh, there's a briar right there. Groovy. Stuff. Food. All right, onwards. So... No? Dragonborn symbol? Step on Dragonborn symbols? Easy. As long as nobody else fucks up. Why? I already figured it out. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Where'd we go, guys? This way. Can I? There we go. Oh, shit. Is there a lever somewhere? Shut up. Oh, lever's right there. Fucking idiot. Fuck me. Word. What a bitch that was. Alright. Root. So, we like the Dragonborn symbol here. Skyhaven Temple. What's in this? Cool. Hi. Where'd you guys go? Slow walking, motherfuckers. Yeah, except it took stuff in it. It's a fucking giant head. Shamalamalayam lamalamaling. Can I do this? So that's the fucking... Son of a bitch. Alright. Cut my little reptilian skin. Ooh. Door head. Head door. That one. Learn the secret of Alduin's wall. I will do that. That's fucking pretty. Are you Elden's Wall? How to learn secrets. I feel like Esmeralda knows secrets. I'm gonna go find other secrets. Like the Dragon Bane. What? Fucking one-handed book. Chest with some crap in it. Wait, was that better crap than me? Aw, sweet, that is better crap than me. No. You carry my stuff.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. If that is what you wish.
Care of my stuff. Thank you. Right. Can I learn these secrets, please? Is it like up the stairs or something? Ooh, what's this? Oh, at the door. So many secrets. This place is huge. Ooh. Oh, we're right there. Shooting fire down. That flare is a little much, guy. That seems to be the main premise.
So we're looking for a shout, then. Damn it. Never heard of such a thing. shout looking like a dragon out of the sky?
The gray mutes right now.
Probably right. I was hoping to avoid
the Excuse me. I'll ask Edgar if he knows about the show.
Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little closet. Not likely to stop Esper, me, if we keep calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old ladies might have for us. It's a better hideout than I could hope for. Talos guard you.
Yeah, no worries. I'm wearing their clothes. Look like Samurai Lizard.
Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something of our own history.
We're done. Can I go this back way out? Nerf. Where the hell was that other way? There we go. Skyrim. Pretty. Oh, cool, the coffee, I forgot. It's fucking gruesome. I hate cold coffee. Alright. Where is Englethorn or whatever? You guys aren't doing shit. I'm gonna take that stuff later. I need to learn the shout you use to defeat Alduin. Your mom. It was recorded on Elduin's wall. Bastards. The blades are helping me, I'm not their puppet. So can you teach me the shout?
No, I cannot teach you to, because I do not know it. It is called Dragon Rend, but its words of power are unknown to us. We do not regret this loss. Dragon Rend holds no place within the way of the Once.
If the shout is lost, how the hell do I beat Alduin? Party snacks. I need to speak with Parthenax then.
You weren't ready, you still aren't ready. But, thanks to the blades, you now have questions that only Parthenax can answer.
Party snacks. Alright, who is Parthenax?
He is our leader. The fastest of all in his mastery of the way of the Force.
Why haven't I met him yet? Alright, how do I get to the top? No. Yeah, I know. How do I get to the top? Good. Let's go do that then. Cocksuckers. Regeneration potion. Bread. Cheese. Are you reading anything good? No. Cheese, cheese, Frostmourne, regeneration potion, whole bunch of steak, some of that, one of these. Jesus, they got a lot of potions sitting around. Alright. Come on, you guys gotta teach me a thing. The way of the choice. Where am I going? Oh, it's a door. Moment dumb. Alright guys, I gotta beat Party Snacks, so let's go.
Follow me. I will show you how to open the path to Party Snacks.
These guys are culty. Like, you could have done all this without being culty, you know what I mean? Alright. Can we fucking... Are we going up there? This guy already ready? He just hang out here? Who is this? Irinath. Irinarth. Arnarth? Enarth? He's got demon eyes. I don't know. Come on. Let's fucking go. I gotta meet Party Snacks. Let's go. Let's go already! Come on. Yeah. Do that then. Take me away. Is that where? There. Thank you. Use clear skies to open the path. Use Mr. Blue Sky to open the path. Mr. Blue, you did it right. You're now. Driven over the nails, hanging on your shoulder. Sorry. Yeah, okay. Oh, shit. For real? Alright. God damn it. Can't I just see? What was that? Oh, nothing. Fucking bullshit snow. Fucking go. Go away. Is that like a spirit goat? Ah, fucking frost worms. Ah, I'm gonna die. Those are like high level things, right? Oh, and I create, you know what I mean. Thank you, Janessa. Steady. Figure out where the fuck we're going. Can that be the only one? I don't have to deal with that shit anymore. Cause I don't like that. I can't yell yet. Come on. Ribcage stage. Damn. Oh, son of a bitch. Fucking goats. She's zapping the goat. That's funny as shit. Oh, nope, that thing. Oh, I fucking wasted my deal. Come on. She's fighting something. What is she fighting? What'd you do, Janessa? I don't have time for this shit. Where are you? Fuck it. I'm gonna die. I can feel it in my bones. I'm gonna die. Can I just make sure? I'm gonna save. I don't like this. Hey, it's the goat. Come here, you fuck. Goddamn goats. Throat of the world. Shit. Oh, party snacks. You're a dragon. Cool. Hi.
Who are you? What brings you to my stroma, my mountain?
I wasn't expecting you to be a dragon.
I am as my father Akatosh made me, as are you, Dovahkiin. Tell me, why do you come here, Volan? Why do you intrude on my meditation?
I need to learn the dragon rend.
Drem. Patience. There are formalities which must be observed at the first meeting of two of the Dove. By long tradition, the elder speaks first. Hear my thumb. Feel it in your bones. Match it.
This guy's fucking creepy. You're a scary fuck. Something's bad for you. Holy shit!
Why do you intrude here and not for Tinfok?
It's Tinfok. Guys, do your thing. I already have fire. I want a dragon red. I wonder if I can kill you. Probably not.
Now, show me
use it on him. But I don't want to do that. He's gonna yell at me. What a weird fuck. You're scary, and your skin's glitching out. Oh, fuck. What are you doing? You couldn't just walk over there, you fuck.
So, you have made your way here to me. No easy task for a jaw, mortal. Even for one of Dova sauce, dragon blood.
Dova sauce? It's great on burgers. I need fucking dragon rent. Can you teach me dragon rent?
I have expected you, Prada.
Prada. This bag is Prada.
You would not come all this way for team fuck with an old Dova.
What?
No. You seek your weapon against Aldemir.
Yes. The Greybeards didn't want me to come at all.
Yes, they are very protective of me, Bahram Fado.
I'm sure you can take care of yourself, you giant ass dragon.
I do not know the thing you seek, Croesus.
Well, who the fuck does? So who knows it? Where do I go? How can I learn it then? To save world. I like this world. I don't want it to end. The next word's gonna have to take care of itself.
Pass. A fair answer. Rofus, maybe you only balance the forces that work to quicken the end of this world. Even we who ride the currents of time cannot see past time's end. Wulsetid.
What the fuck are you talking about? Tell me who teaches me the fucking dragon rend.
Those who try to hasten the end may delay it. Those who work to delay the end may bring it closer. But you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Process. Now I will answer your question.
It's like somebody who took one class of psychology, they think they know what's up. I didn't call it anything. I call it top of the mountain. Dragons like mountains, right?
True, but few now remember that this was the very spot where Aldemir was defeated by the ancient tongues.
You got tongue to death.
Perhaps none but
sorry.
Now remember how he was defeated.
Dragonrend? Using the Dragonrend, right? Untrue. A whole bunch of dragons came back to life. Why not Alduin?
But this was not enough.
I just wanted to learn how to. Alright, what's an Elder Scroll?
How to explain in your tongue. The Dove have words for such things that Jorah do not.
Describe it. What does it look like?
It is an artifact from outside time. It does not exist, but it has always existed.
Where is it? Sorry,
I'm
wearing my wife's hat. She's not here. She's at work. Cool. Where do I get it? I hate you, party snacks. Alright, are you saying the ancient Nords sent Alduin forward in time? Oh, those sons of bitches!
Can
we do it again? Excuse me. I'm sorry. Oh, excuse me. It's the morning time. Does anyone... Does any of this help me? Time wound.
With the Elder Scroll that was used to break time, you may be able to cast yourself back to the other end of the break. You could learn Dragon Ren from those who created it.
Cool. All right, where can I find the Elder Scroll? Oh fuck. Esmond probably knows.
Trust your instincts, Dovahkiin. Your blood will show you the way.
Gross. Alright, what do I do with the Elder Scroll when I find it?
Return it here to the Tid Achran. Then, Kele Vonindog. Nothing is certain with such things. But I believe the scroll's bond with the Tid Achran will allow you a seeing, a vision of the moment of its creation.
Cool.
Then you will feel no Dragon Ren in the power of its first expression. You will see them, Ulfadon, my friends, Haken.
The dragons too, or the Nords? Alright, who are they?
The first mortals that I taught.
Lord Nords.
The first tongues, the leaders of the rebellion against Alduin. They were mighty in their day, even to attempt to defeat Alduin. Zahrodrum. The Nords have had many heroes since, but none greater.
How can an Elder Scroll cast Alduin through time?
Vormundog, I do not know.
Cramps.
Perhaps in the very doing, they erased the knowing of it from time itself. The Dove are
Dragons are weak time bitches.
Such a rash action. Even I could not foresee its consequences.
Noost Neon.
They would not listen.
Noost Neon. Oh, that's cool. You mean you were there?
Yes. There were a few of us that rebelled against Alduin's doom. His tyranny.
Excuse me. I have shit coffee.
But they did not trust us. Eov. Their inner counsels were kept hidden from us. I was far from here on the day of Alduin's downfall, but all do felt the sundering of time itself.
What does the Dragon Wrench Shed actually do? Wrong question.
I warned them against I was far from here on the day.
Alright, what does Dragon Wrench Shout actually do?
I cannot tell you in detail. I never heard it used. Kogan. It was the first move created solely by mortals. It was said to force a dragon to experience the concept of mortality.
A word that makes him weak?
Incomprehensible idea to the immortal dome.
Word. You're the master of the Greybeards. Do others come here to train?
I have taught the way of the voice for centuries.
Should have been closer. You meditate on the words? How?
Knowing a word of power is to take its meaning into yourself.
Gross.
Contemplate the meaning of a Rotmulag.
Rotmulag.
You become closer to that word as it feels your inner self. Will I teach you, Dovahkiin? What word calls you to deeper understanding? There are three.
Fuss form. Fuss fein yol. Fuss!
It is called force in your tongue. But as you push the world, so does the world.
It's like force road, huh?
Think of the way force may be applied effortlessly. Imagine but a whisper pushing aside all its path. That is fuss. Let its meaning.
Cool. I wish to meditate on a word of power. Fine. Cool. Yol.
In your tongue, the word simply means fire. It is change given form, power at its most primal. That is
so, force, fade, fire.
Soliac, power.
Full, fine, yol.
Word. As to all dove, but power is
heard.
Think of this as the fire builds in your soom, in your breath. Soom,
doom is shout and soom is breath. Doom, soom. Soom, doom. Alright then. Back to Skyhaven. Get attacked, Aspen. Outside. Party Snacks talks a fucking lot. Alright, Esben, where are you? Or Esbern. Either way. Talking with your girlfriend? I'll need an Elder Scroll to get any further. We need to go to the Winterhold College. Alright. I'm gonna leave this episode here, guys. Have a good one.